family of the late veteran politician Orie Rogo-Manduli says it has postponed her burial by a week from the 2nd of October to the 9th.
According to the family, the postponement was occasioned by the admission to hospital of her eldest daughter, Elizabeth. The family says in a statement that they hope she will recuperate and attend her mother's send-off.
We wish her all the very best. We're going to take a quick